here is Maria Eduarda Alexandra of Brazil. Maria Eduarda Alexandre of Brazil performing with her strongest apparatus. What an exciting routine. The difficulty in this exercise is just outrageous. It never stops. Whether she is doing fouetté turns, note how she does a double rotation with every movement. The small throws combined with the dance steps as well.
Representing Brazil, Maria is the only.
It's such a complicated performance.
Qualified to compete here in Santiago 2 years ago.
And here's her sequence of illusion turns.
Spectacular performance at the 2021 Junior Pan American Games in Cali, where she was crowned the all-around.
She's coming off
champion.
A very busy month. She participated at the South American Championships in Barranquilla in Colombia just 2 weeks ago, and she won the clubs there, as well as the ribbon and the all-around.
Maria Eduarda Alexandre, de 16 años, representando a Brasil.
She's such an exciting performer and a huge talent for Brazil. She was in first place after the first rotation with the hoop. She came out yesterday and really shocked everyone with what she could do. And then she had a small mistake with the ball that dropped her down to fourth place. But she is someone who is very much in the hunt for a medal here. And this performance is going to do nothing but help her cause. With the hoop, 30.75 with the ball, and 32.35 with the clubs. We have a new leader in the all-around competition, and she is Maria Eduarda Alexandre of Brazil.